Hey, check it out. Isn't that guy one of Phantom's?
He was one of Phantom's. Wonder if Mangetsu killed him.
Kaburagi! Are you the guys who killed my pal here? Forgive me. I failed you as a leader. Rest assured, I will avenge you. Hey, been a while.
Yeah, about time.
You look good. Got a new fire in your eyes.
Getting shot in the head will do that.
Well, look who finally gets it. You know, you might have grown up, but you're still as slow as ever.
Sorry to disappoint.
Well, as much as I'd like to sit down and toss one back with you, that's just not in the cards, is it?
Hate to interrupt here, but...
Something to say, miss?
Why laugh at a time like this? Arrow's your best friend, isn't he? You guys might be about to kill each other.
Listen, I may not look it, but I'm under a lot of pressure here. One of my boys was killed, and we still have no idea where Mangetsu scurried off to. Damn near dire straits. You feel me? The real kicker is that the friend I'd already sent to hell's standing right here in front of me. Still, it's hard not to smile. Been wanting to bury the hatchet.
Then, we don't need to fight.
Sorry, but no. He and I have unfinished business.
I thought you might say that.
You're right, though. This fight is pointless. I might get in trouble for putting Mangetsu on the back burner here, but this is about what I believe.
And what is that?
I believe in the righteousness of the Phantom Society. I believe that the world Phantom will create is the world I always dreamed of. Ever since I was a kid. Even if it means I gotta kill a down-and-out bum to make it happen. You want me to say it hurts? Sure, it hurts. None of us want to be out here killing innocents. I don't want to see a buddy get killed. I sure as shit don't want to fight to the death with my best friend. You feel me? But, bigger the goal, the higher the price. Sometimes, you just don't have a choice. I made up my mind a long time ago, so I'm prepared to do what I have to.
Even if it means selling your soul.
Hang on a sec!
Right, people might call that brainwashing. You might think I'm some Phantom fanatic. But if you're not believing in something to the fullest, are you even really living? Your values, your faith, words just aren't enough to make a difference.
I have to agree with him, especially here. Too much blood has already been spilled.
So we have to fight. This is about who we are. You follow me?
Yeah. Avoiding conflict would be to deny the paths we've chosen. In my eyes, that's a fate worse than death.
Sheesh, you're stubborn. I've never met anyone so unnecessarily complex or annoying or just plain stupid.
You hear that?
That goes for you, too.
Come on. I'm not that bad, am I?
No, you both are.
You got me.
Suppose we ought to get started, huh? Nah. This is the end, ain't it?
Call it whatever you want. Been a long time coming.
Whoever loses buys the first round. What do you say, huh?
All right. Guess you're buying then.
This is it, gang. Don't fail me now.